I'm an inventory specialist, so I do all the bookkeeping, returns with the pharmacy, make sure that everything, we're getting credit for stuff, county, making sure all of our medications have the proper amount in it. And then right now I actually did get trained to give COVID vaccines, so I'm also doing that. We have people dropping off prescriptions, the amount of people getting COVID and needing cough suppressants, things to be able to breathe, inhalers has tripled. We have so many extra prescriptions to fill. You're worried about people coming in for the prescriptions inside the store because then you're exposing yourself to more COVID that way. You have people calling out from work, not being able to show up because they've been exposed. So I think last week we were there at work until 11 o'clock at night because it was just the pharmacist and me for like 6 hours because we had so many call outs and your workload is increasing.